I didn't notice these trees before, but I like how they're...